restaurant in Hollywood. Scientists at Coventry University are using motion capture technology to measure the loads put on the body's joints, bones, and over 600 muscles. Their computer algorithm converts the data into usable information for coaches and physiotherapists.